If you've never tried fondant potatoes, you're missing out. They're seared until golden brown and crispy, and then basted with butter, garlic, and herbs, and finished with stock in the oven until the inside of the potato is melty, tender, and delicious. This is definitely a special occasion kind of recipe, but it's absolutely worth the effort. Make sure to repurpose the potato scraps for mashed potatoes or hash.